Welcome guys to the second part of the Miyota 82-15 movement. In this part I assembly the movement. Now let's start. We start with the train wheel assembly. I put a little bit of oil and jewels. First, we start with the center wheel that I put here. And then the escape wheel. We come to the third wheel. Maybe I put these first before I put the escape wheel. So oh, I have forgotten the bridge. This the main bridge I have forgot, sorry guys. So put the second pinion. This is not the right side. That's not the right side. Must remove first these. So, and now the screws. I hope that's the right screws. For this job, I use the 0.8 millimeter. Now I can put the second pinion. Now I can install the train wheel. Now the last part, the escape wheel. Okay. Now put the barrel complete. No, I hope these are right. Now comes the whole bridge. That is the part I, this is my that's very difficult, this step. So I believe all opinions must sit in place. Don't sit. That's very so I believe this sit. Sitting in the right place. The train wheel is okay. Now I can put the screws for this job. So, now I can install the pallet fork and the pallet. So, be sure that the pallet sits in the right position, otherwise you can break the pinion from the pallet. Oh, but it seems too okay. Now I can I can fit the screw for the this job. A little bit oil. Seem to be okay. So, the balance wheel I will install later. Now we to the dial side and assembly the watch. Yeah, sorry guys, I have forgotten to install two three parts. Also, I must open these and install the parts that are this wheel, which came here. And this wheel. It comes here. And the washer. Which over the wheel here. Spring up. It's a very thin part. Now I must close the plate. it's very difficult So I believe it's set in a position and now I can't screw the three screws of the plate. So that was. Now I can work on the other position, on the other side. Now let's go forever. First I put the cannon pinion. So and then we make before like this. Oiling. This part don't need oil because this is plastic. So I have the screw. But I have forgotten the plate which comes here. Now this screw must release. Plate must be set here. It holds with two screws, very tiny screws. So, I hope this is right. And now, put this wheel in the place. And screw tighten. Now yeah, that was not the right order. First the center minute wheel, and then comes the plastic wheel here. This is for the date change mechanism. It's important. So now I can put the clutch wheel for the crown. This must hear. Then so first little bit oil. And then I put in this surface Molico DX. Also can use from Mobius, but that is That's all okay. Little bit DX paste. Who's high friction? These places. And little bit in the stem. It's also needed. Now I can make this part. That must in the middle of the clutch wheel. So I have changed the clutch wheel that was in wrong position. I have turned. Mein Gott. Sollene Scheiß. So. It's screwed. Now come this part. And then to the setting spring must be installed. Now came to the another part. This part. I believe it must be here come this part. That's for the calendar quick set. Now I can put the calendar wheel and here put it back. And now came the back, the cover plate, which holds all together. Just align. No. I have missing a screw. That's 4 screws, but I have just 3 screws. So 1 screw. So that was now. So the calendar springs up. Okay. Now I installed the balance wheel. Not set. Not set in position. So that was oh, that's not so good. So now came the oscillating weight. Was not the right position. Okay, that was. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope the video was not bored for you. It's longer that I make. It's a little bit longer, this video, but I hope you like this video. Thank you and leave comment and like. See you next time.